Okay, part three of moving all the stuff out of the long room. So we got those tables out there. We still have to have that heavy filing cabinet. And this, the hardest thing of all was getting the computers back, because one of the outlets we were gonna use for cable is dead. So we had to string a long wire from the live cable outlet, namely that wire right there, all around here to our router. And for people 75 years old, it isn't something they would just automatically think of. But both computers are set up, and we have live internet, and we got the piano over there, and three couches, a couple chairs, and table back in there. And then it turns out the thing I thought was going to be the most difficult, namely moving the aquarium, was the easiest because it slid so very well. So what's this all about? Why are we doing all this? The floor looks pretty good there, but we have some burn marks, and here we have some nasty looking termite holes, and more burn marks over there, some oil, and more termite damage there. So Trent's coming on the 29th, and he's going to sand this whole floor and coat it with polyurethane Bona and replace seven boards at the present time. We still have to move that table. And so, Mary French, what do you say at this point?
I say it's good, honey. It's good enough, good enough. Do I have to say it's fantastic, it's wonderful. It already looks a whole lot better. Over and out, oh, that's what I have to say.